The most classic dish that you'll eat is called Schutzkaket. Sounds a little bit scary. Sounds really scary, actually, but it's super good. And it's just, it's like meatballs. Sometimes they'll have like a brown sauce on it. They're really good. You'll eat that everywhere. Over all of Norway, they have Schutzkaket. Along with that, they'll serve potatoes, just the little ones that they've peeled and boiled. Sometimes they'll also have like different vegetables. Another really famous dish that they eat at Christmas is called a pinnekjøtt, which is lamb that they've cooked. I think they've soaked it in like a really salty sauce, and it's so delicious. You just cut it off of the bone, and along with that, they'll usually have the classic potatoes and some other vegetables. One thing that I loved the most was the salmon. Their fish is so good. I feel like in America, it tastes like it's been sitting there for weeks, but in Norway, it's just fresh and so good. We would eat at members' houses sometimes, but mainly we'd have to make our own food. And I would just buy the frozen packages of salmon and cook that in the oven for like 20 minutes, and it's so good. I didn't even have to put anything on it. Everything is really fresh. They take great pride in eating and their food, but it's so classic and so good. They don't use many spices, so I think at first missionaries are a little disappointed. They want something really saucy or salty like we have in America. It's more simple, but I learned to really enjoy it and appreciate the simplicity of their meals.